his personal stuff, yet the topic of the video affects every content creator on the site. So I decided to use my own voice instead of usual text commentary for this one. Today I've got a notification from YouTube in my Gmail. Nothing concerning copyright bullcrap getting replies to my LOFR creation this time, no. This announcement is about change rules of YouTube. So, I've read the entire message, and honestly, its content is disturbing to say the least. The second rule says explicitly that YouTube now has the right to monetize your videos, even if you are not in their partner program. Sounds fun enough, right? Now, get this! If they monetize your videos, every single Russian ruble, every single American cent that the videos earned, it all will go to advertisement companies. What I want to say is that it's basically this. You decide to upload the video for fun. You render it, add some stuff in order for it to be not the most boring video of all time, and upload it here. Your channel is small, but you do enjoy the process of creating your own thing. You don't aim to be a celebrity, you just want to express yourself. And now some sleazy ad company comes and says the following words directly to your face. Hi YouTube content creator, we see your video has some views. Now we go and make your video monetized. We don't care if it is your content and not ours, but we care about money. If you decide to challenge us, we will bury you in a storm with our lawyers, because you don't have any rights and we are more omnipotent. And we say this, so obey us, or prepare to be destroyed. This entire situation forces you to join this stupid advertisement partner program and make ads appear everywhere on your videos. Personally, I disabled them back in 2016. Because not only I don't think that my content is worth enough to be monetized, but I myself hate ads. They waste both my and your time. And now, considering that some stuff, at the very least in Russia, is long and unskippable, it will make my, to be really honest, not that good content, an abysmal experience for you. And YouTube is not my full-time job, it is a place for fun. To upload some stuff I did, be it gameplays, insane plots including over-dramatization, Haikiev, or whatever, or my oldies. Don't force me to upload 10 videos a day and check enable recommendation of your videos to viewers box in order to get the 1000 subscriber count. I want to simply post videos, not to earn money here. And yeah, I do know about Adblocker, I use it on my computer in order to watch other YouTubers' stuff, but what about the people that surprisingly want to watch my content, not other one? And there's already enough ads to keep Google entertained and YouTube healthy, so why do this? Why? To sum it up, you disappointed me with this stupid rule, YouTube, and probably not just me. But alright, thanks for listening to my little rant, I guess. Now, my short break is finally over, so we will meet again, but not anytime soon. Until then, stay safe and don't get sick, watchers and commenters.